off-roading trips, this is the book we use. Get some information about the trail. And it's very, very helpful. Let me just go to the page where Hermit Pass is. Let's see. Books. Great. Okay, so this is what it looks like on the book. How long is this? 9 miles. Length is 9 miles one way. And it takes about 2 hours to the top. Highest point of this trail is 13,000 feet. And best time of the year to go to this trail is mid-July to September. Easy, rocky, and rough, but no major obstacles. Road is wide all the way. Stock SUVs with low range gearing and moderate ground clearance should have no problem. We got a little dance for everyone. Sugar. It's gonna be a 3 hour drive. We started driving about 10 minutes ago. Before we get to the starting point. Yeah. The weather is nice today. We'll have a high of 80. Look at all those people out right now going somewhere. It's a nice weekend. So we're heading down to the Colorado Springs right now. Oh, Castle Rock right here.